What's up, boys? Today I'm playing Minecraft. If you want this serious thing, it's kind of like a series, kind of not, to continue, hit that like button and subscribe button and comment and hit that post notification button. And it'll help the channel out. So, I'm basically just making this chicken coop again because I don't know what to do for this video. I have literally no clue. It's the most, if you want me to do a purge and GTA, is it GTA? GTA. Let's get 10 likes on this video. And I will go out there, well, go to my app store on my PS4. Buy a mod, if you can do that. I don't know if you can. If you can, I will. And if we can get 10 likes, I will do a giveaway. Actually, no. Next video, if we can get 12 likes on the next video, I'll do a giveaway. So hit that like button and subscribe. And I'm about to do like a drop thing. Not a dropper, but like a drop thing. I missed it. You know what? Let's go to the Nether. That sounds fun. What happened to the Nether? Why did it get so flat all of a sudden? Don't want to lose my Nether portal. Nether portal. That was not good. So I'm gonna put a beacon down if we can, just in case, because I know what these things do. Watch this thing. It has to be like placed down on bedrock, I think. I'll try bedrock and crying obsidian. Look at what this thing does. Explode. It makes a huge explosion. And so, it's scary. Oh, so these in a bed are really explosive in the Nether. Take your bed, come over here, sleep on it, bam. You can't set your waypoint. For an example, we're doing another portal though, like for an example. Right here. Sleep. You would indeed die. Why is there TNT in the Nether? Around in the Nether. But in regular Minecraft, not in the Nether, can sleep. Ronnie. I didn't get to upload this footage of me building this house, but since we hit 3 subscribers the other day, I built this house, and just for fun, since this one wasn't because we hit 3 subscribers, this one was because house builds get a lot of likes on YouTube. So I did not get to upload the footage of me building this. I'm trying to do some like parkour in here. Quad jump. It's a 2-block jump. I guess not. So since we hit 3 subscribers, I built this house. And it's kind of a new house. It's not my best house. And I didn't even record a video on me building my casino. Is this dirt? I thought that was dirt. I was like, so this is my casino. I'm gonna go spin a wheel. Kind of a wheel's kind of, it's a slot machine. It's basically a slot machine. Let's see what I got an emerald. Let's see how this works. See how there's nothing in the chest. Okay, let me just take this. There's nothing in the chest, there's nothing in the hopper. Four emerald blocks. Oh, next item is going to be a diamond. It would help that a little longer. So, let's just stop that in there. Top. One top stops being able. Copyright claim. Guys, today I am super excited because I'm going to be making a functioning spinning wheel. I hope. I don't know how I'm going to do this. But, okay. Let's go make some test dummies out. This far enough away. So, what I definitely know that we're going to need is some pistons. We're gonna need some redstone, we're gonna need some levers, and some blocks. Let's get diamond, emerald, iron, gold, and lapis, which is, okay, so, put that right there, so it's gonna go, and I'm just gonna find out what happens. I'm just gonna rig all this up to redstone. Let's see what happens. I don't crash my game. I don't think I will. But never knock on wood. Never ever knock on wood. Dirt. era el chivo hoja. Didn't activate. So, looking at the test subjects, this is going to be needing, this is going to be have to be a sticky piston, right here, facing upwards. Wait, what? Oh, it's redstone. We're going to need some regular pistons. And a lever and some blocks. Gold, iron. What's that? Okay, so let's. Guys, I'm going to go get a sip of water and I will be right back. So, don't, I'm not leaving, I'll be right back. Guys, I'm back. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some water because you gotta hydrate or dehydrate, you know. And grab some more redstone. Hook that up. Okay. So let's go like that. Push that block. Right through here. This block is gonna get lifted up. Let me test it out.
Meters.
That's so you gotta go. Yes, a sticky piston. Does it have to be hooked up to its own lever? You guys don't know why I did this. Then you're at the wrong place. Go. I don't know how to do it. Now I'll pull a video if I know how to do it. Also, don't forget to leave a like on the video. It would really be helpful. Very helpful. And in fact, incredibly helpful. Because then you guys would get more entertainment, and I would get more encouraged to spend my money on stuff for the channel as you watch me fail this parkour. Oh my god, so bad. Use Pocahontas. Okay, so if you guys did like the video, don't forget to leave a big fat like on this video. And while you're down there, subscribe and turn on post notifications. And I'm out. I hope you guys have a great, fantastic, awesome day. And goodbye.